This is the LFA 2012. This is the Nurburgring package there. This thing is a beast. And this is all stock. I have done nothing to this. I'm running sports soft tires and that's it. Timing down. This is a fast car, and I know it's tuned for this track, but it really is tuned for this track. It takes every bump like it's like you're in bed, like it just forms right through the body, it feels. All right, that's my fault. That's nothing to do with the car, that's me. I haven't really driven this very much. But what I have, I can tell you, it's a great car to drive. It's very, very happy on this course. It's like it's at home. Obviously, they tuned it for it. And it likes the speed. Faster you go, the happier it is, especially for the grip. Oopsie. A little off-road adventure there. Now, as I said, I'm running sports soft tires, but there's definitely no driving aids here, of course. No upgrades to the car. I don't even think I changed the oil in it. Just stock horsepower. Which is plenty. Transmission stock. Everything's default. Oops. Yeah, well, it's never been a strong punch. And you're good. Okay. the acceleration in the thing is not only phenomenal, it's smooth, very, very smooth. I mean, like I said, this thing hasn't been touched. And, I mean, you have to be somewhat careful with the throttle, but in general terms, and cars that have driven on these tracks and stuff, not bad at all. A few laps of this car, and I could easily break into, break the 7, get into the high 6s with this, just the way it's set up here. I'm pretty sure of all the mistakes I made here and stuff, I can find the time. Now, I mean, I could refine all these, look at this thing, it's amazing. I could refine it and give you a very clean run that's been rehearsed and practiced over and over and over again. But you don't, I think you don't get to see what the car is like out of the box that way, meaning that you go and take it and you put it on the track. Watch the numbers climb up on this speedometer. Oh. She's fast. I mean, for $400,000, it should be fast. I want you guys to see what it'd be like, just for you to kind of take it out of the box and, you know, people put on videos after they ran the car 20,000 times and give you this pristine, these pristine runs. And then it doesn't give you an accurate reflection of what it's going to be like when you, you know, first take it out, in my humble opinion. Look at the travel on that suspension. You wouldn't think you'd get to handle when you do, but it's beautiful. See how pumpa pumpa gives you a little bouncy bouncy. Thanks, guys. Take care.